Hi, hello guys, welcome to IAS Expert YouTube channel. In today's topic, we will discuss about Swaran Singh Committee, which played important role in setting up fundamental duties to Indian citizens. We all know fundamental duties are derived from USSR. In 1976, the Congress Party led by Indira Gandhi set up the Sardar Swaran Singh Committee to make recommendations about fundamental duties, the need and necessity of which was felt during the operation of emergency 1975 to 1977. The committee recommended that inclusion of separate chapter on fundamental duties in the Constitution. It stressed that citizens should become conscious that in addition to enjoyment of rights, they also have certain duties to perform as well. So we all know that we all enjoy fundamental rights. Article 12 to 35 discuss about fundamental rights of Indian citizen. There are total 6 fundamental rights. Parallel to this, we have fundamental duties. There are total 10 fundamental duties. So, Swaran Singh Committee advised Indian government that every Indian citizen should follow fundamental duties and enjoy fundamental rights. The Congress government at the center accepted these recommendations and enacted 42nd Constitutional Amendment Act in 1976. We also call 42nd Amendment as mini constitution. This amendment added a new part, namely part 4A, to the constitution. This new part consists of only one article, that is Article 51A. Article 51 A is fundamental duties of Indian citizens. Which for first time specified a code of 10 fundamental duties of that citizen. Though the Swaran Singh Committee suggested the incorporation of 8 fundamental duties in the constitution, the 42nd Constitutional Amendment Act 1976 included 10 fundamental duties. Interestingly, certain recommendations of the committee were not accepted by the Congress Party and hence not incorporated in the Constitution. Totally, Swaran Singh Committee recommended 8 fundamental duties, but few were rejected. New fundamental duties are added to Article 51 by 42nd Amendment. These are the rejected recommendations by Swaran Singh Committee. The Parliament may provide for imposition of such penalty or punishment as may be considered appropriate for any non-compliance with or refusal to observe any of the duties. They are talking about the punishment if they don't observe fundamental duties. No law imposing such penalty or punishment shall be called in question in any court on the ground of infringement of any fundamental rights or on ground of repugnancy to any other provision of the Constitution. So they are talking about no law should be questioned that punishment in any court. And coming to the third recommendation, duty to pay taxes should also be fundamental duty of citizens. They also recommended that every citizen should pay So these are the three recommendations rejected by Congress government, and they added new another five fundamental duties in Article 51A by 42nd Amendment. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.